MrExcel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Excel Charts Chapter 2, Arrow Markers. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. We're working through the Excel Charts and Graphs book, Chapter 2. The topic of the chapter for the podcast is how to replace these column markers in a column chart with something else, like arrows or something like that. So, you know, here the sales are going up, up, up. Maybe arrows would be a good way to go. So I'm going to come back here to Insert and look through the shapes. Let's see if we can find a nice little upward-facing arrow shape. Draw a nice little arrow about the right height and everything like that. So now we have that arrow selected. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do Control-C to copy. And so that selects the arrow, copies it to the clipboard, and then I'll click on my series that has the column markers and simply do Control-V. Bam! I've replaced those column markers with the selected shape. Very easy to do. That's a little visual interest to your chart. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.